big download while I was running. Got to share it with you. Yeah, I have some really big hair right now. Okay, got to get my coffee because I'm going to share something with you that I must tell you. Do you know the reason behind everything that's happening out there, including the U.S. riots that are no longer riots here, at least in Atlanta, the coronavirus, the collapse of the financial industry, people out of work? Do you know why all this is happening? I do. And it's really powerful and it's really good. It's really positive, even though it doesn't seem like it. Are you ready to do that? Let's have our coffee. Because we've got some work to do. I'm going to share this information right now. Welcome to Landria Onkka on YouTube, here to help you break through those fears and live an amazing life. Are you ready to do that? We are shedding the fear. This is what's happening out there. There is one reason why all of this has happened. It isn't that people are finally breaking through hundreds of years of oppression, or tired of working so hard, or they don't want to poison themselves anymore with what we're doing out there to the planet ourselves. That is the underlying current to this one thing. Awakening. Awakening. Why have we put up with all of these things for centuries? And now we're not. It's the Matrix, and we are making the choice to step out of it. Are you ready to do it? We have created everything through our desire to change through awakening. So most of the centuries, when there is oppression and rebellion and all those things, we have battled struggle with struggle, power with power. What's happening now is through awakening, we are going into a higher frequency that is ordering things out there in the quantum field that are now taking place globally, because we're not just a town or a government or the people of a country that are rebelling. We as a collective quantum field, we as a collective awakening have been ordering every single thing that's happening out there, including what appears to be destructive and negative. It's only bringing us together more. Even those in power, they're the exact people that are supposed to be there. Why? That is fueling us for change. And we're not blaming them anymore, although there's a lot of that still going on. That doesn't help anything. Awakening is when we are going to a higher frequency and everything that's not working is collapsing. That's how it's working. So it's not just for, let's give the example of the, you know, the riots here. Black Lives Matter. That isn't just centuries of oppression. That is an awakened state of all beings that have now said we are one and we are no longer going to operate as separate beings and accept that. And so, fortunately, I'm happy to say, at least here in Atlanta, on the, as of this video, that those riots have ended, our curfews are down. But the protests, which I like to call demonstrations, have gotten bigger and more peaceful. And it's the most amazing feeling. And there's a peace coming over the city. When I went for my run, people that are waving to one another and saying hi, blacks and whites, because we feel like there's something that shifted. Not just with black people who are tired of putting up with this oppression, but white people that are saying, we're tired of seeing this go on too. And we can't stand back and just watch it anymore. Even if it doesn't affect me, I cannot stand back and say it's okay. Change must happen, and we must do it peacefully. And the people are taking charge in a positive way. And no government, no power can stop awakening. That's the true power. So any physical thing or anything that happens out there cannot take that power away. Now, I gave you a video and a download I had. It cannot be stopped. I got a message. It cannot be stopped. I had to say, what's it? Awakening. We've tipped the scales. It's happening. We can't go back. We're going to see the collapse of everything that doesn't work on this planet. And that is separation, our illness, what we're doing to our bodies, how we're treating our animals. If that is actually how it started, even if it didn't, it has put a spotlight on animals should not be treated like unconscious piece of meat. That is not how we should treat anything on this planet. And I'm not telling you have to go be vegan, but I want you to start making higher decisions. Why? That energy field affects you. What you put in your body, the choices you make in everything you do, how you treat another person. And there's programming. So a lot of people have been brought up in just second nature, don't realize that maybe they have been acting in a less than fair way to other people. Women have been oppressed forever and still are. And this goes with every skin color, and it goes with the financial sectors, those who don't have money versus those with money. There is a separation and a superiority that's very dense that's starting to dissolve because all beings are beautiful and perfect. All beings are equal. Now, some of you got, no arguing, please. No debates. It's not necessary. The higher frequency does not require you to be right. Have your opinion. But no one has the answers for everything. All we know is we have to just be our best. We're just one and we're beautiful. All opportunities rest for everybody within the role that they chose. And that everything that you chose is an opportunity to shine, not to be oppressed or be a victim. In fact, those people out there, anybody who's been under abuse, they're heroes. Because they are the catalyst for change. And until we witness certain things that are horrific, should never happen, but they do, it brings that to the forefront. And those people are heroes because we never want that to happen again. Look at the Jewish community. That was a horrific thing. How does anything like that happen? That can never happen again. Because we, as an awakened society, will never allow ourselves to go to those depths of density. And so we will not live in fear and cower because we're afraid to stand up. We're standing up now in many ways. And you don't have to be the person that goes out. People are saying, oh, I'm so sorry about what's happened in the U.S. And I'm thinking, why? This is amazing. I hope that the planet follows suit and looks and says, who are we discriminating against? Who are we separating? Is it the homeless? Is it somebody who doesn't live a lifestyle that you approve of? Judge not, lest ye be judged. Ye are all gods. These things you shall do and more. He without sin cast the first stone. When does that sink in? You don't have to be a Christian to know that. I'm telling you right now, that you have power beyond your imagination, and everything in here is generating that out there. So if you have a problem with what you see, or you have to argue about who's doing what, you're not getting that there's another place for you, another reality for you to exist. That is the change, the positive change for awakening. And the more you go into that space, the more the butterfly effect is empowered, and that others will feel it, and that you will be a different person. You could be healthier, happier. It's gonna show on your face. People are gonna see you and wanna be around your positive energy. Abundance will flow to you, opportunities. Why? Because there's no barriers anymore. Because you're in the high frequency, opening up to those possibilities, not the low frequency, opening up to those probabilities. Are you ready to join the new earth? Now, if you've taken my class, it was sold out very quickly, and now it's back on. It is in landriaonkka.com. You can go in there, And there's a discount code down here in the description if you'd like to use that. I have a workshop that I'm creating just for you. And so those who've taken the class can go in and sign up for the workshop. And that is to keep you on track so that you catch all these things and realize there are no mistakes. Everything's an opportunity for you. And what are you going to do with it? This that you're seeing isn't hundreds of years of what's been going on that's wrong in every area of your lives. It's the awakening and us realizing we're not going to live that way anymore. Right? We've been putting up with it. We're not going to live that way anymore. That's awakening. And we're doing it in a way that's going to change everything. Every decision you make either fuels the density or pulls us out. That's the new earth. And you can join it. Anyone can. No one need be left behind. And don't you worry about the other people. That's a judgment too, that they should be awakened or they should be doing this or that. I'm going to awaken them. Somebody said he needs to judge them. I think you need to work on this. Judgment is not the fifth dimension. There's no judgment in the fifth dimension. We don't want to live in judgment. Seeing other people as wrong or they need to change is still the ego wanting something from the outside world. Allow others to go on their journey. Be the change. Be the peace. Be the love. The unity. And one. And those of you who still, there's like two people. When I describe that we are babies and that those protesters that were tearing things up and burning were babies, I wasn't talking about a specific color of people. I was talking about the people that were not out there for a peaceful demonstration. They were out there doing some other things that had nothing to do with the cause. So it doesn't matter what their agenda was. They're just babies striking out. We're not babies anymore. We can communicate. Babies cry when they want something. That's their just base communication level. But we can speak now. We don't have to resort to screaming and yelling. We have power now. And waking is knowing that this is so powerful it can change that without a word, without violence, without a debate. Are you going to tap into that? Are you ready to tap into that? I'm teaching people how to do that. Come join me. If you want to go to landrianka.com, you can go in there and look up any classes. 3-hour master classes are very popular. 3 hours goes very quickly when we're talking about these subjects. You can take as many classes as you like. People are changing what they do for a living, getting skills. We have a lot of coaches and people selling or promoting things that are really positive for the planet. This is online business training. This is a free workshop that's just information. You can try that. You can go down here and look at everything. I'm giving you all the tools to manifest anything. Are you ready to go there? It's an amazing place, and you deserve it. Anyone can do this. You're whole, perfect, strong, powerful, loving, harmonious, and happy. Please subscribe. And please share these videos, post them everywhere. My goal is 1 million subscribers because I want that butterfly effect to continue and to reach as many people as possible, to empower them and let them know that they do hold the power no matter what their circumstances. They can change anything. It's true. Do you believe? Sending you light, love, health, wealth, peace, and awakening. Namaste.